Last time I talked about Doom, its history, and its success.
It really shouldn't come as a surprise that there would be a sequel in the works.
And on October 10th, 1994, we get Doom 2. This time, Doom Guy enters a portal back to Earth only to find the demons have taken over. But does this game live up to its predecessor?
I could sum up this game in 6 words. If it isn't broken, don't fix.
Meaning that the game is more or less the same as the first.
While I already mentioned a lot in the first game, here are the new features.
First and foremost, there is a new weapon, the Super Shotgun.
It's quite powerful, but it takes forever and a day to reload.
There are also new enemies to contend with this time. The first new enemy would be Heavy Gunner, a machine gun carrying zombie. New enemies would include Hell Knight, Mancubus, Arachnotron, Pain Elemental, Revenant, and Arc Vile.
These guys would also make appearances in later Doom games as well.
While the graphics and sound are also top-notch, one huge change is in the level progression.
This game is one long episode instead of several episodes.
There are intermissions between some levels to help progress the story. Level design from one perspective may look the same.
As you progress, you'll notice that the levels become less linear.
Meaning there are more forks in the road and one wrong turn could be costly.
There isn't much else to say about this game.
Doom 2, while not that much different from its predecessor, is still enjoyable. Doom 2 gets 4.5 stars out of 5.